What's up, everybody? Kevin here again, bringing you the tutorial and walkthrough for the second custom night of Night 7. This is going to be New and Shiny we're going to be playing today. New and Shiny features, of course, Balloon Boy at 10, Toy Freddy at 10, Toy Bonnie, Toy Chica, and Mangle at 10. That's not going to be that hard, so let's just go ahead and write into it. This is going to be New and Shiny, half difficulty, each of the new characters set at 10, except for Golden Freddy, but he's not really new. So yes, New and Shiny. Let's go ahead and get into it. Alright guys, tactics for New and Shiny, the custom knight, are not going to be that difficult. Thankfully, we don't have to worry about Foxy, so that's going to be really easy on us. First thing we're going to do is we're going to lift up the laptop and we're going to wind the music box up. Then we're going to drop the laptop, put on the mask right away. We're going to drop the mask, check the left vent light, check the hallway, check the right vent light now, and repeat the sequence. So characters we have to worry about. First we have Balloon Boy. Balloon Boy is always going to be on the left vent, and if you see him on the left vent, put the mask on immediately and wait for him to go away with the ventilation sounds. Next we have Toy Chica. Toy Chica will also come in on the left vent. If you see Toy Chica on the left vent, immediately drop the mask and wait for her to go away. Otherwise, she will come in and kill you. Mangle. Mangle we're going to see in the hallway. Also, you're probably going to see Foxy there, but don't worry because Foxy is not in it. It's just an image with Mangle. So with Mangle, just flash the hallway a couple times as you would flash Foxy, and Mangle should walk away, no problem. If you're winding up the music box and you hear Mangle's radio static, immediately drop the laptop, put on the mask right away, and wait for the radio static to go away. Next, we have Toy Freddy Fazbear. Toy Freddy Fazbear acts as the old animatronics do. Every time you lift up the laptop and you put it down, just immediately put the mask up and he should have no problem at all. If he pushes your laptop down, while you're holding up the music box, just pull your mouse straight down and you should be able to put the mask on right away as well. Next, we have Toy Bonnie. Toy Bonnie will come in on the right vent area, and if you see Toy Bonnie, immediately drop the mask and wait for him to do his little sequence. And that's pretty much how to beat the New and Shiny custom knight. If you have any questions, just please drop a comment below and I'll be more than happy to help you out. So let's get into it. So, with New and Shiny, we don't have to worry about Foxy, thank the Lord. But we do have to worry about all the other animatronics. Let's go ahead and take a look. So we always got to keep that music box wound up. We got Balloon Boy there. Okay, there is Chica. Toy Chica. Gotta watch out for Balloon Boy though, and Toy Bonnie. Balloon Boy is gonna like to come down on... Okay, see, we got Toy Freddy Fazbear. Still gonna use the same tactic of that, which is gonna we're going to drop the mask every time we lift up the laptop. And we're always gonna be careful for Balloon Boy. There is Balloon Boy. Put the mask down, wait for him to go away. And he went away, so that's not that bad. The hard part is just keeping the music box wound up and being careful for Toy Freddy Fazbear, as you can see. Okay, we have... There I hear Toy Mangle... I mean Mangle, not Toy Mangle. Gotta wait for her to go away. She went away. Okay, Toy Chica's there. This night is actually very easy, because you're not... You're not killing yourself. There's Balloon Boy. You just put this mask down. He went away. There's Toy Freddy Fazbear, but I gotta watch out because he's gonna drop the mask. Very easy, actually, surprisingly. Alright, there's 2, 3, 4, 5. It's kind of funny, though, because Foxy's not supposed to be there. But he is for some reason. So we flashed Mangle, so we didn't have to worry about her. Oh, there was Toy Bonnie. You see Toy Bonnie in the right, drop the mask right away. She'll do her thing. Okay. Not that bad. I'm just winding this up as much as I can. There is Toy Freddy Fazbear. Let him come in, do his thing, say hello. No problem at all. Alright. I hear Mangle now, so let me just... And there goes Mangle's thing, but there is... There was Toy Chica there on the left. So, people have left. Unfortunately, there's Bonnie. Bonnie does her little thing on the right. That music box is gonna mess me up. Ooh, very, very close. Very, very close on that one. Okay, so we got Toy Freddy there. Honestly, that's the party, the hardest part is Toy Chica. Toy Chica, you gotta make her go away or she'll just come in and destroy you. And of course, you gotta watch out for Toy Bonnie on the right side. That's just the hardest part of New and Shiny Knight. I don't know why Foxy's over there. It's probably a glitch, though. Okay, there's Balloon Boy. And Toy Chica just came in. Toy Bonnie, sorry. I don't just... When you start saying the names over and over, you gotta start forgiving my, my characters. Okay. There's Toy Freddy, and they're at level 10, so it's not that hard, you know? Really not that difficult. Again, I have no idea why Foxy's at the end of the hallway. It could just be a game glitch, or it's just something that automatically happens. There's Mangle in the right vent. Let me wait for her to go away. Okay. Yeah, I could do this with my eyes closed, to be honest. This, there we go. It's Toy Bonnie. Toy Bonnie. Now, you notice with Toy Bonnie, I'm also checking the right vent light just because I can now. I don't got to worry about Foxy. But I want to keep this box wound up as much as I can. And since I don't have to worry about Foxy, I can actually keep the mask down for a little bit longer just to make sure that the people that might be in, maybe there's Mangle again. I don't have to worry about Foxy pouncing at me, I just gotta worry about the music box now. There's fake Foxy. Okay. It's a good thing I heard that. There's Toy Chica, but that's not really a problem for me. Unless she's in the... If she's in the vent, then you gotta watch out. So really the threat on this night is, I would probably say, Toy Chica on the left vent and Toy Bonnie in the right vent. Those are the threats because they can come in at any second. Mangle's not that hard. The fact that you don't have to deal with Foxy is such an amazing... benefit to New and Shiny Knight. Alright, there we go. Although I heard the laugh for a Balloon Boy, I just wanted to make sure that he didn't pop up at the vent and I might have missed him. So 5 a.m. Really easy night, guys. It's really not that hard. The fact that you don't have to deal with Foxy really, really makes this a sea breeze. Hearing some people moving, so I'm just gonna put this. The ventilation sound is really what I'm listening for in this night. See, there's Toy Bonnie. I just kept the mask on until she did her thing because I heard the vent. Now I gotta start wondering because the music box is winding down. See, that was quick. Might have missed this one, but not. Letting my guard down just a little bit too much. Unacceptable. There's Mangle. Wind this baby up. And there we go, 6 a.m. on New and Shiny, the second custom night of Night 7. Very easy, guys. Very, very easy. Should have no trouble getting through that one. Great, now get a pink slip again. So the same reasons, you're fired for tampering with animatronics, as we are in this night, and you all stank. So, that is it. Let's see, so now we should have earned ourselves the plushie doll, which we'll start seeing on our office desk. Take a look and see. New and Shiny, we beat it. So we got the gold star for New and Shiny. And if we just go back to New and Shiny, we'll see that we now have a plushie doll. Or we should. If not, then I might be mistaken. But we should have a plushie doll. There we go. We got a Toy Bonnie plushie doll on top of our desk. And that's going to stay here for every night. So that's the achievement we've earned. So I want to thank you guys for watching this video. I will see you guys in the next video. Once again, this night is not really that hard at all. I just want to see the marionette wind up. Let's see. I never had a chance to see this, so I'm just curious. Hello. Oh, there it is!
Oof.
Can I follow the marionette? Nope. It's probably gonna come and get me. Oh well, guys. Well, thank you very much for watching this, and I'll see you guys in the next video. This is Kevin here saying peace out. And let's see if they're gonna say hello. Hello, Foxy. Foxy, where is the marionette? Where's the marionette? Toy Bonnie, can you help me? Oh, goodness. Oh, no. Somebody went away. Oh, there's Toy Bonnie. But you're on the desk. No more flashlight power. Ah! Shit! Alright guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.